Well, there's a couple ways to answer this question, at least a couple, but I'm going to show you two. The period is 2 seconds, and we're talking about 7.5 seconds. If our mass starts off up here, well, after 2 seconds, it's completed one period. Two more, it's gone up here. Two more, another period. Okay, so far we've had 6 seconds elapse. Well, after 7 seconds, that's half a period. And then another half a second, well, that's another half of what's left. We'd wind up here. How else could we have solved this? Remember that the amount of angle we go through in a certain amount of time is equal to omega times t. Okay, well, I know that t is 7.5 seconds. How can I find omega? Well, we have this relationship. T equals 2 pi over omega. Or rearranged, omega equals 2 pi over t. So in this case, with a t of 2, omega is equal to just pi radians per second. That means in each second, it's going to go pi radians. Well, 7 pi radians would be 7 halves of a circle. So starting from here, that would be this angle. 1 half, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. But it was 7.5 seconds, so that extra pi over 2 radians, and again, that puts us right here.